I'm Chantal Inslin. I am a teacher from Johannesburg, 26 years old, turning 27, and I am ready to be your new soul survivor. Why am I so confident? Well, check out my mad skills. Liefie? Bunny?
Ja?
What you doing?
Stay up in bed. Come.
I was just wondering. I'll be there now. This is my spare room. What do you think? This is my closet. All the other stuff is in here. I'll be there now. Next!
Right. Okay.
Okay, all jokes aside, watching all those videos of how I am on camera, by a show of hands, everybody who's watching this video, who of you thought I was a puppy? Or I am a puppy? Thought so. Big surprise. Nope. Not a puppy. Okay, so long story short, who am I then? Can be whoever you want me to be. That's the main thing. That's how I live my life. I am adaptable to my environment. I can be whoever I feel I have to be to survive the situation. Every situation is a survival situation to me. So after all that, moving around, gaining the skill of adaptability, I went to Potchefstroom to start my studies. Surviving as a South African teacher. Rule number one, always be the smartest person in the room. You know what the learners are going through? They are narcissistic, abusive, and ask these flippin' stupid questions. be ready for it. Use their weaknesses against themselves. And that's exactly what I tend to do on Survivor. Being in Survivor is very important to be fit, obviously. So that is why I applied to Survivor Active, which is a very good gym. And then also I like watching rugby and the comrades and tennis, and makes you feel like you are exercising without all that stupid moving. Mentally, you have to be fit as well. But being a teacher, I'm sorry, that is exercise every day. So if I have to ask my learners, summarize this whole presentation, this whole video that you watched now about me, what lesson did you learn? And their answer would be, okay, so basically the lesson is, adapt, manipulate, and win.